Hi YouTube, it's Jana, the Crunchy Mama, and I am back with another bag review for you. This is the Skip Hop Duo Weekender, and I've actually had the Skip Hop Duo Double before, and I really like this Weekender even better than the Duo Double. I have a potty training 3-year-old and a newly 1-year-old who is cloth diapered and breastfeeding in Tix bottles, and so I needed something that was big enough for 2 cups, snacks, cloth diapers, changes of clothes, all those sorts of things for 2 kids, and this really seems to fit the bill. I'm going to go around the outside of the bag first for you. There are 2 pockets here in the front that snap. I use these pockets for our entertainment needs. These are 2 sets of Tegu blocks for the girls. I have a boogie board, coloring needs and stickers, a little chew toy for the baby. And this pocket is very large. You can see all of that stuff fits very easily down in there. And then I have just some washcloths to clean faces and hands, and some little toddler sunglasses and a hand sanitizer in here. And there's more than enough room for that stuff in that pocket. there's a mommy pocket here, which is huge. And I keep my phone, keys and wallet and things in there. On the back of the bag, there is a slot to put this on your suitcase, on a rolling suitcase going through the airport. So it's so convenient. And then this bottle pocket on the end, there's only 1 bottle pocket, but it will fit 2 Funtainers very easily. And it's insulated so they stay cold. And you could either have 2 Funtainers, or this is a 4-ounce Dr. Brown. I can fit 3 of those in there very easily. This is an enormous pocket. I will show you the front part of the bag. There's a double zipper. And it does have gussets on the side, like a jujube be prepared would. And have 2 very large slip pockets here that I actually don't have anything in at the moment. And then, let me take these packing cases out. There is a mesh pocket here. And then 2 loops right here. I actually have a travel potty seat back here. And it comes with these 2 packing cases. They are very large. This will hold 5 cloth diapers, a wet bag, wipes, and a changing pad. And then in my other, I just have a change of clothes for each child, burp cloths, and a shout pen and my med kit, which is just a jujube small set piece. Excuse me. And then on the back of the bag, so that was kind of my diapering and clothing side. I use this as my snack side. There are 2 very large slip pockets here. This one's about twice as big as the other. So I have a medium set piece for snacks, hand and face wipes, a bib, and a set of silverware. And then over here I have a high chair cover and a reusable placemat. And then a go stack for snacks here. And there's nothing else in there at the moment. But look how much space is left over. There's so much room in this bag. And then even in the front, so I have this pocket that's empty. These 2 pockets are currently empty. And then look at all the space above these packing cases. I could put a ring sling, jackets, kids' shoes, anything that can get thrown on top will fit here.
I could probably put a structured carrier in there on top of these two packing cases. So again, this is the Skip Hop Weekender, and I was really nervous about this bag. It's not the fanciest. It does have leather accents. It has very nice hardware, but these D-rings for the messenger strap are plastic. The messenger strap itself has mostly plastic hardware, and then this webbing for your straps. This is kind of just a wipeable vinyl. It's not machine washable, but you can wipe it. But I have been so pleasantly surprised with this bag. My only complaint is that I wish it had a bottle pocket on both sides, but this one is so large that you really couldn't, you'd have to try to need more. even for a whole day out or a day of travel, I can put three Dr. Brown's bottles in here, put my Funtainers inside the bag where they don't leak, and there's plenty of room in there for them. There's plenty of room for snacks, changes of clothes. Five cloth diapers fit in that packing case. So I took this to my mom's house yesterday and spent the day with my parents, and the bag was wonderful. I had plenty of room. I came home with diapers to spare because I packed enough to fill the bag and didn't need everything. And I had plenty of room for both cups, multiple bottles, and snacks. This thing is great. this little pocket here snaps closed, so you don't have to worry about losing anything that's in the front. And this pocket here, your bottle pocket, is magnetic as well. It's lightweight, it's well made. It's got pretty good plastic D-rings here. I'm not worried about them breaking or cracking. And then this slides over your rolling luggage, so it's great for travel. I'll be taking this on a family trip where we fly in about 6 weeks, and I'm very excited to use it. So overall, I am very pleased with this bag. I'm going to dress it up with a little fob here because it's a little bit simple, but I'm very happy. There were no reviews when I bought this bag, so I thought that it would be helpful for y'all to see one. I hope this was good.